So tell me a little bit about the importance of solidarity across undergraduate students, graduate students, faculty members and staff on campus at this point in time.
Yeah. Well, one of the biggest issues we're facing right now is the rising cost of tuition. The university wants to increase tuition by 2% in each of the coming years ahead. So obviously this is a huge issue for undergrads as well as TAs and all graduate students. It impacts how many and what kind of students are able to afford to come to school here. And it eats away our wages directly. So the university wants to offer us a 1.5% wage increase and then raise tuition 2% at the same time, which is basically cutting our wages, since if you're in it, it works out to be about the same amount. Faculty are right now also facing similar restraints from the administration. Other staff members have just settled with the administration right now for contracts that are okay, but not quite what they should be. Clearly what we need right now is solidarity between students, staff, faculty, TAs, and everyone, because we're all up against an administration that wants to cut our pay, increase tuition across the board.
Thanks, Conner.